Borrowing money from coworkers. Dialogue A. In the office, Bernard slowly approaches Sarah.
Hey, Sarah, would you mind if I borrowed a bit of money for lunch?
Oh, don't worry about it. I can cover you for lunch today.
Really? Thank you so much. I promise I'll pay you back as soon as we get our paychecks.
Actually, you still owe me some money from the lunch we had last week.
Huh? Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. How much was it?
It was about 15 US dollars, I think. But that reminds me, you still owe Thomas some money as well. He was complaining about you yesterday.
What are you talking about? I don't owe Thomas money.
Actually, you do. Remember the department dinner party 2 weeks ago? We all went to get Korean barbecue? Well, Thomas covered your part because you left early without paying.
Oh, that. I thought the company covered that.
No, that was just our department's get-together. The company didn't have anything to do with it.
My memory isn't that great.
Yeah, it seems that way. You might need to work on that. You don't want to develop a reputation for taking advantage of people.